I just want to say thanks for believing in me and La Grosse Patate. I saw Carmina crying.
Thank you. job. Now we need to get you out of here. The bus station southwest of you. That's where I'll get you. Supplies, and I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget. We need to leave in a hurry. The highwaymen are going to keep attacking you no matter what.
Thank you.
Let's go. Woo! That was like straight out of an action movie. Bullets flying, explosions, a daring escape by a sexy pilot. Okay, let's do that again.
Hey, hey! Bienvenue! I bet the place looks like one of those creepy Olympic villages.
Sitting on a creaky boat in the middle of Silver Lake with nothing but the moon lighting up the sky.
I just want to enjoy the quiet.
When I look at all this, I'm reminded of why I married Kim. This place is shaping up real nice.
I'd like to know how the hell the invaders light their camp so bright.
I hear Ethan's at large now. That can't be good.
Thank you. Roger, see you soon. Good, let's go. Fixing things just runs in the family, I guess.
Here! Open that wound! Don't worry! The Beefinator is here to put a stop to this traitor!
Control. You didn't have to do that. Listen, I know the stupid race was unwinnable. That's why I wanted to beat it. But thanks. You probably saved my life or whatever. I'm not good at apologies. I'm not mad at you. I just wanted to shove that victory in their fucking faces. I've had to put up with the twins' horseshit for years. I kept my mouth shut. I did what I was told. All I ever asked in return was for those two dingbats to leave my baby alone. And what did they do? Try to take my kid away and sent me off to die in their stupid death race. As long as the twins are around, my baby will never be safe. I'm gonna pay the highwaymen back for what they did to me. You're all right. Give me a shout if you ever need an extra gun.
back to the refinery. They distill ethanol there. For alarms. It'll bring in...
Now I'd give anything to have that kind of free time again.